My name is Youngeon Oh, and I'm 18 years old. I attend the Open World Academy, and I'm a finalist up to the art category. I started studying art seriously about 2.5 years ago. I use watercolor, pastels, oil paint, acrylics, and also Photoshop and Painter. I think using right mediums to tell right story is important in art. Well, if I drew this thing in Photoshop, it wouldn't have same like mood or like feelings that it's giving right now. What I'm trying to do with my art is just communicate and tell the story that I want to tell to people. I always had this question in my mind, like, is this life real? Or like, where are we going? What are we doing? Like, those questions are like the oldest question ever in our history. Like, I kind of concluded it that way. It doesn't matter if it's real or not. Like, it could be a dream. So I met this character and he's traveling through a dream. During the course of that dream, like, he finally like concludes that it doesn't matter if it's a dream or not. It's by like, we're supposed to like concentrate on this life and love ourselves no matter what happens. It doesn't matter if it's real or not, since we're here right now. I do want to tell my story, but if I made it and I like showed it to other people and they interpret it another way, it doesn't matter to me, since I think if my drawing makes some like impact in their mind, and it stays in there, so it could just grow into another stuff or another creative story, it's good enough for me, I think.